Aunt Marianne and Loretta, Uncle Barry, Cy, and Teddy, come on up. Candle 7 is ready. Mitzvah would not have been the same. You're a big part of our family tree. I'm glad you could spend this day with me. Take this candle and light it with glee. You are so special. I'm sure everyone would agree. Aww.
Pocket hands, guys. Lighting candle number 7. Let's hear four.
Take this candle, I saved it for all of you. Forever and ever, our friendship will burn true.
Give yourselves a round of applause. All right, everybody, get in nice and close. Make sure you can see the camera, please. All right, we're going to take a few pictures with right up here.
We have parties and sleepovers and like being together. I'll love you forever and ever. We like talking and texting and Facebooking too. We're so crazy together no matter what we do. Take this candle and light it with glee because you guys mean so much to me.
Everybody say aww.
The whole day has come up. Come on up for candle number 10. I'm so lucky to have you all as friends. Kadima and Cheer, you win the award for best friends of the year. We have so much fun. I'm so glad you're around. You are the best group of friends I could have possibly found. I'll take this candle and light it on my cake. Now I'll gather around and a picture we'll take.
Let's hear for all the boys and girls, everybody. Alright guys, we're gonna take a bunch of pictures. Look straight up here. Everybody wave to the camera. Everybody point to Rachel and make some noise. Alright, give yourselves a round of applause. Thank you guys, you can go have a seat right up in the front.